Madam Chancellor, Vice Chancellor Lloyd, ladies and gentlemen, I am so touched and moved by this recognition. I spent a major part of my professional career soaring through a fictional galaxy in our fictional future. But I have found this planet that we share absolutely and endlessly more fascinating in my own time and in my own life. And on this planet alone, I have traveled an incredible, fantastical experience. I came to Australia back in the 70s by a group of young, passionate fans who got together, entrepreneurial young people, and organized a convention flying me all the way over here. That takes the an entrepreneurial spirit, a spirit of can do, and not be daunted by all the can't possibly be, and made it happen. And ever since then, I've been coming here almost every 2 or 3 years and finding life challenging, exciting, sometimes daunting, puzzling, but endlessly engaging. And to be honored for that wonderful series of opportunities that I've had throughout this planet, I am deeply grateful to those who make all that possible. Certainly, this recognition is thanks to your Chancellor and Madam Governor and Vice Chancellor Lloyd, who has been a great ambassador for this part of the world. The beauty of the landscape, the endless variety of sensations, culinary as well as winter, and is superb here. And the stimulating chatter at lunchtime with the professors of the university, opening new worlds for me at this point in my life, opening my eyes and stimulating my curiosity. This is an incredible gift that has been given me, and I'm deeply grateful and profoundly appreciative of this unique recognition. Thank you very much.